attack at the International School in Manila.
Your father was a reader. Churchill, of course, but also Faulkner and books about Tecumseh. He loved artists who painted people with bodies that looked like boxes. I'd give him hell about that. He'd just say, you gotta look harder.